This entire week has definitely been bittersweet for Melanie Garcia. Her boyfriend of 14 years was killed in that crash. Three of their beloved dogs were hurt. One, Otis, had been missing for 3 days until now. Mama.
It is something a lot of you have been waiting for, an incredible reunion with Melanie Garcia and her beloved dog, Otis.
We're family. Those were our children. They belonged with us, and they are our family. And I really want us to be back together.
For Melanie, it has been an emotional roller coaster. Saturday evening, her longtime boyfriend, Kevin Barton, went to grab dinner for the couple when he was hit and killed in a crash on Morris and Montgomery. Police say by a suspected drunk driver. Kevin had his three dogs with him. Good Samaritans took two of them to animal hospitals. The other pup, Otis, took off. This morning, a PNM worker checking a meter found a scared poodle in the rocks, hiding behind an office building a mile from the crash site.
Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you from the bottom of our hearts. Thank you, thank you.
The PNM worker didn't know who Otis was. She posted his photo on social media for missing and found animals. Within minutes, Melanie's sister got multiple messages. Otis had been found. The family rushed to scoop him up. Melanie's sister recording the reunion.
All three dogs are getting medical care. Melanie says all three of her boys, as she calls them, will eventually make it home. The entire family has a lot of healing to do. Nancy Laughlin, KOAT Action 7 News.